Why, hello there!
Hello!
I'm Marijn.
And I am Nienke.
Together we are...
Otaku Marnie!
Hey, we did it.
No, we didn't.
Yes, yes we did.
Okay.
I think this is fun.
Okay. Maybe you can already tell, but we're going to do something Detective Pikachu again. Today we're unboxing this one. This is what one is called Detective Pikachu Case File. I guess this is just an ordinary case file. And this one, also open. And it reveals a cute coin, a cute card, and some packs. And we'll open those later. But we have another. We have another Detective Pikachu box. It's this one. And this one also has a coin. This one is called Detective Pikachu Special Case File. So this is the normal case file. And this is the special case file. And we're hoping that we can finish our collection. Because we already have a lot of Detective Pikachu cards. But not all of them yet. So we hope we can finish our collection today. Well, that's about it for the intro. We'll see you when we start unboxing the packages. Bye-bye.
Hello,
and we're back.
Hello.
We slightly changed our setup, so I hope the cards will be more visible now, and we have a little bit more light this way. And we also added some new gizmos to our background. Some more fun Pokemon things we've collected over the years. So, let's get into it. First, we're going to unbox the Detective Pikachu special case file, because behind all these cards is a really nice folder that I want to use to put all the Detective Pikachu cards that we have so far inside. And my trusty assistant is going to do that for us. So we can show you which cards we already have. And then we can see which new cards we can get from these packs. So let's open it up. I'm gonna have you do it.
Okay.
Please, you do it. And then after we're done with that set, we're going to unbox this one. This is the normal Detective Pikachu case file. It has, I think it has the same promo card as the other one. But we basically just bought these sets to expand our collection and hopefully complete our collection. So this one's pretty much the same as the other one, but it has the same coin and yeah, it has some more packs, so that's why we bought it. So, can you open that one too?
Yes.
Okay.
I will.
He has opened the first one. Okay. So this is the folder it came with. Really cute Pikachu outlines on it. Let's open it up. Ah, you can put four cards in every page. So Marijn is going to do that soon. And of course the special foil card. And as usual, it's totally banned. That's usually what happens in these promo packs. Or what are they called? Blisters?
These are blisters, yes.
It's a holo card, but you can barely see the holo. But it's a Pikachu card, so Pikachu gets to hold him. And a coin! It's the Detective Pikachu hat with little Pikachu ears. Isn't that adorable? I like it. Marijn has also already opened some of the packs. The special set came with two packs of Detective Pikachu cards and one pack of Sun and Moon Burning Shadows. So, let's start with Burning Shadows, because that's the least interesting one to me, because I just really want to collect all the Detective Pikachu cards. So let's start with this one. Okay, it's a white pack, so that's interesting. Let's see, we have Psychic Energy. Sorry, I forgot to do the guess the energy trick. Charmeleon. Dusclops. Oh. Bowtown. Oh, this is a new one to me. I haven't seen this one before. Venipede. Sneasel. Crabrawler. Yeah, I said his name right this time. It took me a while. Crabrawler, because he's a crab. Yeah. It's Ralts again. I still really love this artwork. Then, Inkay. Heracross. Reverse Hollow. Ooh, this artwork is nice. Oh, it has a Team Skull member on it. Will it focus on the Team Skull member? No. Ah, there we go. I really love Team Skull. I also have a cosplay of Team Skull. And is this a gold card? What's this?
It's a gold card.
It's an energy card. It's a gold card. Wow, I've never seen this one before. This might be a rare. I have no idea, but that's cool. So let's see. What are the cool cards that we had from this set? Well, obviously this one. And the reverse rare Heracross. No Pikachus in this one, right? No.
None for the Pikachu army.
Only the special card it came with. So now, the first. Oh no, wait. Marijn is almost done filling the folder that we... with the cards that we already have, I think.
I only need to do the promos.
Okay, he's adding the last few cards, and then we can show you which ones we already have.
And I just realized that we have one special one.
Okay.
That we need to put in.
Okay, do you know where it is?
I think I do.
Okay, you can try to grab it, and then I'll show the cards we have so far. So, we already have a Bulbasaur, a Ludicolo, Moralil, Charmander. Here's one missing. Then we have Arcanine, Psyduck, Magikarp. Oh, on this page there's two missing. We have Detective Pikachu, of course, Mewtwo, Machamp, Jigglypuff, Snubbull, Lickitung, and then these... Oh no, there's one normal card left, Slaking. And then the promo cards, Detective Pikachu, promo Bulbasaur, Snubbull, and Psyduck. And then is this really from Detective Pikachu?
Yes, because
how do I
yeah, you need to
where's
show
the entrance?
You need to do it.
You do it. It's on the back side? No. It is? No. What?
but why are these are on the back side?
Oh, maybe you need to flip it when you go halfway.
No, because
they're
all
halfway,
of them,
right?
Yeah, but all okay. Of them, I was on the front, and that one is on the back. I don't know.
This one really belongs in this set?
Yes.
Oh, yeah, it is a promo card.
It's a promo
card.
Oh,
okay.
Mm-hmm. It's from the GX Charizard file.
Mm-hmm.
And that's why it's in this set.
Okay. Do you know by heart which cards we are missing? Or not?
No.
Okay, then I will start unpacking and then it's your job to see if we already have it or not. Agreed?
Yes, but I'm almost done with the final, with the next one, so if you can.
Or are we gonna do the non-Detective Pikachu packs first?
Mm.
I could do that.
No, do first box for box.
Okay, so we're going to finish the special box first, the one that came with this folder. Okay. Damn it. Okay. Gonna have to use that before you guys see it. Wow, these cards are really warped. Let's see what we have. It's Snubbull. Okay, this one we already have. Or that one for sure. Jigglypuff, we already have that one. Psyduck, already have it. And Ludicolo. No new cards in this set. Can you lay them out? Okay, next pack. Lickitung. Yeah, we already have it, yes. Right? Okay. Psyduck. Morlul. Machamp.
Yes.
Oh, darn it. Okay, so those were all the cards for the first set, the special case file. So then, now the cards for the normal case file package. Let's do this one first.
With the Guzzlord.
It's the Sun and Moon Crimson Invasion pack.
Oh, you forgot one.
And we forgot the promo card for the normal pack. It is in fact the same promo card as the special set. There we go. Time to unwrap this.
Hold it backwards. Good. It's a green pack.
It's a green pack. That's unfortunate, but oh well.
We pulled a freaking gold card.
Yeah! I still can't believe it. I was so flabbergasted, I didn't know what to say. And I don't really know what's in these sets. So I had no idea what to expect.
Fire.
I'm sorry, I forgot again. These packs are confusing because the Detective Pikachu cards don't have the energy cards in them. Okay. Lairon. Kakuna. Exelgor. Is that how you pronounce it?
I think so.
Magikarp. Remoraid. Mankey. Oh. Jangomo. Oh. Karrablast. Staryu Reverse Holo and Mamoswine. So this is the only interesting one. Oh, come on. Okay, so we have two packs left for Detective Pikachu. Okay. And I think we need four more cards to complete our set.
No. Then we're still missing two promos.
Okay, two promo cards and four special cards. No, I'm saying
four normal cards and two promo cards.
Yeah, there we go. Let's open this pack. Okay, this one is actually... Okay. Here we go. It's Snubbull again! Oh no! Magikarp! We already have that one, right?
Yes.
Bulbasaur! Yes.
Mr. Mime!
Is this a new one?
Yes!
Woo! We have a new one! Mr. Mime. Okay.
The number is 11.
Next pack. I think you could already see it. Oh no. Okay. And it is... Magikarp again! Okay. Morello. Snubbull. Okay, come on. Mr. Mime again. Wow. Okay, so we opened four new packs, but we only got one new card that we didn't have yet. So that's a little disappointing. Did you put Mr. Mime in the folder?
Yes, and in the correct spot.
Let's show it one more time. There it is. It's number 11. So I guess we still need to buy more of the Detective Pikachu packs. I was hoping that we could finish our collection today, but no, it wasn't meant to be. We're still missing 3 cards.
And then 2 promo cards.
And 2 promo cards. Well, I guess that's it for this video. Thanks for watching and see you next time.
Like, comment, subscribe, or else Pikachu will murder us.
Okay. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.